Oh shoot. Hey, what's up, you guys? It's your boy GusXLR, and we're back on another episode of LSPDF4. Yes, sir. Why you mean mugging me, lady? I ain't do nothing to you. Shoot. See what I mean mugging me. Hold up. See if I can get you a drink. What? I can get on Sprout? Man, I was craving for some Sprout, too. See, she's still me mugging me. She thinks she's slick. God, I can't see her. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get our, Oh. What's he yelling at? Ain't no car in front of him. Oh, dang, they shooting at him. Why they shooting at the guy? Alright, let's get him out the vehicle. Oh, never mind. I don't know why they were shooting at him. He didn't even have a gun on him. Anywho, let's go ahead and get us our vehicle. I gotta pick out my vehicle. I haven't picked that out yet. Alright, let's go ahead and select our vehicle from the police garage. Let's see what kind of vehicle we can get. The police cruiser, the Buffalo, Interceptor, police bike. What vehicle is this? Oh, Sheriff. Sheriff. Now, I don't understand why nobody made, like, new vehicles for these two. I haven't seen one yet for these two. We could have went with this one. I think I'm gonna go with the cruiser. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the cruiser. I don't know how to put the bumper on though. Alright, there we go. So yeah, we're gonna go with the police cruiser. Let's see. I'm gonna see if I can put. Oh yeah, let me take off guard mode. Alright, and let me see. Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna do. Check out the vehicle thing, see if I could change the color. Alright, so it doesn't seem like I can change the color. Alright, figures. Actually, but it's matte, so we don't want it matte. We want it to be, yes, like that. Anywho, let's see. This is sport. Nope, no libraries. Right, I'm not even sure what this component is adding. Anywho, alright, let's go ahead and get on the rows now. Shoot, I might as well turn right. They ain't gonna let me through. Oh, we forgot to let them know we are available for some callouts as well. Alright, this dude look drunk right here, don't he? Didn't he look drunk? Or he just sad, one of the two. I don't know, I'm gonna keep my eyes on this dude. If I see him again, yeah, we're gonna have some trouble. Turn my passive radar on as well. That dude stupid, he walked in the middle of the road. Now, I don't know the speed limit over here, so I'm gonna wait till I see the speed limit before I take my speed down. Speed camera, passive radar, whatever you wanna call it. Fellow officer over there. Hey, don't ram into my vehicle. Dude, mad close. And this dude's still scooting up. Okay. Like, for real. I'm gonna check him out. He's all up on my tail. Go ahead, man. Go. I'm gonna check this dude's license plate. See why he's tailgating me.
Attention all units, we've got a carjacking on San Andreas Avenue.
Let's see why this dude's telling us.
Target license plate 8-9 Paul Queen.
Are they
Honda,
lucky?
Seven,
I sure was finna pull them over.
No, 1099.
Right, let me turn around. Hit a U-turn right quick. Is that a helicopter right here?
Attention all units.
Alright, so we got a drunk driver in this area. Check down the driver, stop them from hurting anyone. Alright, so we gotta pull them over. It seems like they're coming our way, in our direction, but we gotta go. So we gotta take this exit right here. Yeah, right here, because they got on the highway, I think. Let me see, I'm gonna see, wait, you know, let me see right quick. Yeah, yep, they're coming our way, so they're gonna be on this highway, it looks like. So yeah, we gotta take this exit right here. Okay, you're lucky I'm in pursuit, man. I would have pulled that dude over too. All right, let's see, make sure they're coming our way. Did they, are they coming our way or are they stopped? I'm not even sure. No. Right now, I'm not even sure. Yeah, I saw it said do not enter. Shoot. Oh, that dude's not even moving, actually. Yeah, that car's not even moving. I saw it said do not enter at the last moment as soon as I turned. Ooh. Oh! Dang, that was dumb. That was my fault, yep. I shouldn't have turned in the middle. That was all my fault, yeah, you're right. I shouldn't even went on that way. Alright, looks like the vehicle stopped. I'm not sure why they stopped, but whatever. We're gonna check them out. Oh, there go that Pepsi vehicle. Oh, they. Oh, I thought they stopped. Alright, I'm gonna have to cut around these guys.
Dispatch, we have the suspect in sight.
Alright, so which one is this? Is this a car in front of me or behind me? Suspect locating, moving to a gauge. Alright, so I think it's. Oh, yeah, it's this guy right here, no doubt. Alright, dude, pull over for me. Go ahead and pull over, man. Alright, this is not a good location. I don't really think there is any good location, so I guess I could pull them over here. But we are blocking traffic, so we're gonna pull them over a little bit more to the edge. Alright, a little bit more up. A little bit more up. A little bit more up, man. Go ahead, go up. Alright, right there is perfect. Alright, let me get to the side too. Alright, now they should be able to pass through. I'm gonna wait till there ain't no vehicles for me to get out. I don't wanna get hit by no vehicle. Alright, now we're good. Hey man, how are you today? Everything's good, man? Everything's good? Oh, shoot. Alright, let me see your ID right quick. Alright, Leonardo, mind if I ask you some questions right quick? Do you have anything in your vehicle that shouldn't be, man? No. Alright, have you been drinking today? Nope. You sure? You sure you haven't been drinking, man? Have you taken any drugs recently? No. Alright. Mind if I search your vehicle? Why? No. Alright. What the heck is she doing? Alright, so he said he hasn't been drinking. He hasn't been doing any drugs. He wouldn't even let us search his vehicle. Alright, so we're just gonna check his ID out right quick. Alright, I'm gonna ask him to get out the vehicle because there was a call out that he was driving under the influence. Alright, so Leonardo. Alright, so his license plate is valid. No active warrants. He's been stopped 2 times. Only 46 years old. Alright, good, good, good. Alright, let's check out his vehicle. His vehicle, it does have insurance and it is registered. That's very good, very good, very good indeed. Alright, man. So I'm going to give him a breathalyzer or a drugalyzer test. I don't know. When I went to the settings and the breathalyzer said it was control O. Well, when I pressed that, it does the drugalyzer test, so I'm not sure what's up with that, but yeah. Alright, dude, I'm actually gonna step out the vehicle for me right quick. Alright, man. Oh, yeah, this dude is drunk. You can tell by how he's walking. Yeah, we already know he's drunk. So before, I'm gonna give him a breathalyzer test, though. Our drugalyzer test, whatever it's called. Alright, waiting for the drugalyzer results. Alright, so he hasn't been smoking any weed, he hasn't done any cocaine. Let me try something right quick. Yeah, see, he only does the It doesn't. It only does the drug elijah test. I'm not sure why. But anywho, we already know this guy is drunk. You can see clearly by how he's walking and all that stuff. Even though we don't have the exact. Oh, we didn't even arrest the guy yet. Alright, dude, are you under arrest for driving under the influence, man? Put your hands behind your back where I can see him. Oh, wait, oops. I don't want to hit him. Oh, come on, why did it crash? I see, I keep getting random crashes for no reason. And my game is frozen. Oh. See, I just got a random crash for no reason. I don't know why I just got a crash, but. And I had to delete my whole entire mods folder, so it is, this isn't my mods folder. It might be one of the plugins, but I deleted most of the plugins I have, so I don't know what's up with it. I'm about to delete all my plugins and reinstall them to see why it's crashing. Alright, well, I'm gonna let that load right quick. I don't want to start that up. And the game ended up crashing as soon as we get up, so yeah. I'm gonna still arrest this guy though. Alright, everything should be good now, hopefully. Alright, dude. Oh, shoot. Oh, okay, he's okay. Very good. Oh, that was close. That was close indeed. Lady, you have to get out your car. You can go back in your vehicle, ma'am. Nothing to see here. Alright, James, go ahead and get in the vehicle for me. And my vehicle is locked as well. Gotta bust that open. Alright, go ahead and sit tight for me, man. Oh, I guess I should have searched them first, too. Yeah, you're right.
There's such a thing as too relaxed.
Alright, good. He had nothing on him. Alright, get in the vehicle for me, man.
Watch your head!
Alright, let's go ahead and search his vehicle. Yo, you can get back in the vehicle, you know that, right? I gotta give her a warning, I think.
Really?
You bore me!
Okay, really? Let's all take a deep breath.
There you go, miss. You can get back in your vehicle now. Alright, let's search his vehicle out. See what he has. And oh, wait, he didn't give us permission. Oh, well. Oops. Oh, well. Oh. He didn't have anything either, so whatever. Let's go ahead and tow his vehicle. Oh, excuse me.
Ooh.
Dang. Okay, yeah, I didn't see that. I did not see that at all. This vehicle flipped over. Alright, they came. The tow truck came to pick up his vehicle. I'm not sure what they did with the police vehicle, though. I'm not sure if his backup's still coming or not. Is his backup still coming? Or no? Let me try it again. Oh, I can't. Alright. Maybe they already got him. I don't know how they got him, but they already got him. Wow, okay. Let me repair my vehicle as well. I did mess it up when the game crashed on us. Alright, let's head off the highway. Yep, we're gonna take this exit right here. The game seems kind of glitchy to me. I don't know why. I don't know why it was so with my LSPDFR. Why is it acting up on me? I'm not sure why. I had did my whole entire mods folder, which just was a pain. I need to back up my mods folder, I guess. I don't even have the guns I used to use anymore because that made the game crash as well. We haven't been getting any call-outs, though, except for that one call-out. I Okay, vehicle, just speed in and pass me. Put my speed radar on just in case. Some speeders out here. Do a random license plate check on this guy.
Target vehicle license plate 40 David Queen Boy 032 1099.
I'm pretty sure he's speeding though. I'm staying in this lane right here because I'm about to turn. What the heck happened here? Oh, it's construction. I was gonna say. Snapple drink. Well, it's been a pretty quiet day today. How you guys been? I haven't asked you that. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, I gotta reinstall that one thing that helps out with this glitch. It likes fixing it up or something like that. I gotta reinstall that because I think this game is lagging like crazy. I don't know why, but it is. I'm gonna turn right, I think. I guess every day you can't expect a shootout. Alright. Oh! Whoops. My bad. Go. Accident, man. I thought you was going, that's why I pulled up. That a cigarette she's smoking? Okay, yeah, it is. I see the yellow bottom part. Yeah, this game's lagging like crazy. I'm about to reinstall that to fix this. It's a one-way street, I think so. Yeah, I'm gonna put it on 55, I think. I'll keep it at 60, yeah.
All units, citizens report a suspicious person in Little Seoul. Units respond code 2. Proceed with
graffiti spray. Where? Alright, so we got somebody spraying graffiti in the area. Respond code 2, alright.
Attention all units, citizens report a person stealing a car in Mission Row.
Never got a call out like this. Like graffiti. Look, yep. This graphics are messing up. I'm at the reading. Install that stuff. How they doing graffiti on the highway? It's a quiet night today, except for this graffiti call out we just got. Yeah, this is irking my soul. As soon as this video is over, I'm gonna download it because to fix this graphic glitch thing, whatever. pretty sure it's hurting you guys' eyes still watching this. Oh, don't tell me I went the wrong way. Butterscotch. I think I went the wrong way. Or maybe not. Oh, shots fired, shots fired. Oh.
Backup needed on Del Perro Freeway.
I need to hit my panic button and all that. Hitting that panic button right now. You got shots fired and everything. They really gonna let that one guy escape? Oh shit. Alright, they got him. Alright, good. Alright, I was finna say, why can't I get my vehicle? Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, what's up? All these vehicles in my way. Oh, this one's got shooting. I got a feeling this episode is going to crash, because...
Attention all units. Officers report. We are code...
Oh, that was a taco call-out. Nice. Go on patrol. What? The dead bodies just disappeared, though. What's up with that? Alright, that's strange. Dead bodies just... Maybe that's why I crashed, though. Ever since I downloaded that taco plugin... Oh! What the heck, dude?
Bullshit.
Really, dude? Wow, just rammed into me, okay. Yeah, I had to hit that panic button. There's so many of them. Oh, they got one, they only got one in custody, really? That's crazy. Alright, you guys, I might end this video soon because I know this is irking my soul and it's probably irking you guys' soul as well. Seeing all this glitching and stuff happening. I'm gonna do one more call out, guys. One more call out. Oh, shoot. See, yep. This game is irking. I think I'm gonna just pull this guy over and then end it. Actually, no. I'm on the highway. I should have. My speed radar. Yeah. I shouldn't have did that. Yeah, actually, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end this right now, actually. I'm sorry. I'm going to do another episode back-to-back no matter what. I just needed to fix this graphics problem. So I see you guys later. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you didn't, I already know why. You probably didn't enjoy it because I didn't even enjoy it because of this blur stuff and all that glitching and stuff. But I'll catch you guys later. Deuces.